The primary mission of healthcare is to improve the lives of patients. But how can we be sure that we are achieving this mission in a meaningful way? My name is Rakhshan, and I'm a PhD student at Oxford interested in answering this question. To be sure that we are improving the lives of patients, we need tools which show us which treatments give patients the best benefit from their perspective. Imagine you undergo hip replacement surgery. It's not enough to say surgery was a success just because there's no infection afterwards. We would also need to see if your mobility has improved or your pain. To measure the patient perspective in a meaningful way, we can use patient-reported outcome measures, or PROMs. PROMs are specially designed questionnaires which are as valid and reliable for measuring concepts like quality of life as blood pressure cuffs are for measuring high blood pressure. A patient group for which PROMs are currently lacking are those who are gender diverse, such as those who are transgender and non-binary. There are over 500,000 transgender people in the UK, and no PROMs developed to measure the health concepts that matter most to them. Transgender people seek gender-affirming services, which include psychosocial care, hormonal therapy, and surgery. These treatments change how a person looks, feels, and functions. Since gender-affirming services are complex and individualized, a highly specific PROM is needed to measure outcomes. My research aims to create a national measurement program for gender-affirming services in the UK. To do this, I'm implementing a new PROM called the Gender Cube, which was made using the life stories of over 80 transgender and gender-diverse individuals from across 4 countries. Gender Cube can measure concepts like appearance, quality of life, changes to voice after therapy, gender dysphoria, and even satisfaction with care. I'm now working to implement GenderQ across the NHS to ensure that the voices of patients are heard and acted upon.